Flanked by detectives and friends, Jack Legs Diamond, whom somebody trumped with 5 bullets a few months ago, emerges from enforced retirement at Welfare Island Hospital to return to his home in Accra, New York. So he climbs aboard a train to take himself for a ride to what he hopes is safety.